गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग। सो लेट अस विल कंटिन्यू द सेम टॉपिक। लास्ट क्लास व्हाट एवर वी हैड डिस्कस्ड एग्रीकल्चर, द सेम टॉपिक विल कंटिन्यू। एग्रीकल्चर वी हैव बीन डिस्कसिंग एग्रीकल्चर, राइट? सो एग्रीकल्चर वी हैव बीन डिस्कसिंग फॉर राइस, द लीडिंग राइस प्रोड्यूसिंग स्टेट्स इन इंडिया। लीडिंग राइस प्रोड्यूसिंग स्टेट्स इंडिया Assam, West Bengal, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, Kerala, Karnataka, Bihar, Haryana and Punjab. So wherever the arrow mark is there, you can write down concerned state. Map point is very important. It's all crop producing states. Leading producing states of so and so crop is. You take second one, for example, if you take second most important cereal crop, yes, wheat. Wheat is the second most important cereal crop, yes. Wheat, WHEAT. Wheat is the second most important cereal crop, wheat, right? The best example for rabi crop. So, leading wheat producing states in India are, what are those? Wheat producing states, many are there, yes. Punjab, Haryana, Madhya Pradesh, Bihar, Rajasthan, Gujarat. Because entire North India is cultivating wheat because winter cold climatic conditions, right? That means the maximum production is comes from where? It comes from Punjab as well as Haryana. So leading wheat producing states are, you can write down, one is Punjab as well as Haryana. Okay, Punjab as well as Haryana. So if you take the leading wheat producing states, wheat producing are Punjab as well as Haryana. So the maximum production comes from where? Punjab as well as Haryana. Wheat producing states are, one is Punjab and second is Haryana. Don't think that only two states, yes. There are many other than this Punjab and Haryana, yes. Bihar, Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan, Gujarat, UP, Himachal Pradesh, entire North India is cultivation. But maximum production comes from Punjab as well as Haryana. So, leading wheat producing states in India are, one is Punjab and Haryana. So, here related to map point, index will be given here, wheat producing state in India. So, arrow mark will be shown where? In Punjab as well as Haryana. Wherever the arrow mark will show, you can study the item Punjab. So Punjab is one of the leading wheat producing state. Haryana is the one of the leading wheat producing state. Clear? And UP is one of the another leading wheat producing state. Wherever the arrow mark is there. But maximum, yes. So most important, because maximum production comes from these two states. That is Punjab as well as Haryana. Clear? Yes. Now, for example, take third one is commercial crops. If you take commercial crops, best example you take cotton as well as jute. Otherwise, tea and coffee you take. Tea and coffee will be considered as a plantation crops, right? Plantation crops. Whereas cotton and jute, we cannot call it a plantation crops, but it is a commercial crops. It is a type of crop. It is the best example for kharif crops, which are cultivation normally in winter season. Sorry, in monsoon season. Starting from July, August and September, and it will be harvested in October. So, cotton and jute are the best example for commercial crops. If you take cotton, for example, maximum, which is the leading cotton producing state in the country, please tell me children. Anybody? One state, which is the most leading cotton producing state in India? Yeah, Maharashtra is. Maharashtra is
leading Maharashtra is the leading cotton producing state in India.
Why? Because of black soils, because of mild climate conditions, because of network of transportation and port facilities, availability of cheap labor and cheap electricity. Many reasons is.
That's why before establishing of any industry, a company, they will see all the resources.
Either concerned place is having all comfortable facilities like land, water, electricity, labor, market, port facilities. If all these facilities available, such places, one can select a for start of an industry. Then industry can earn more and more profits. Otherwise, they have to close.
Yeah. So, Maharashtra, leading cotton producing state in India, right? Then followed by a jute. When you take a jute also, yes.
Name the state leading producing of jute. Anybody? When you talk about jute, West Bengal.
So West Bengal is the leading state. West Bengal is the leading jute producing state in India. Yes.
Because you know jute? Have you seen jute?
How it will be?
Yeah.
Jute is the most important for the preparation of various things which you have seen in our daily life.
Jute. With the help of jute, we can prepare gunny bags, we can prepare carpets, we can prepare mats, we can prepare even gunny bags, you know, chilla. Chilla, yes. Or sugar bags, rice bags.
Of course, nowadays all plastic bags you can white color bags. As earlier, this entire bags just comes in
brown color. Long one, which is 100 kg. Big bags. One cannot even lift also. Very heavy weight. 100 kg bags.
So there are many uses of, sometimes may ask you, mention two uses of jute.
Mention any two uses of, two merits of jute,
two advantages of jute, yes. Advantages, merits, uses. So it can be all the same. So here, jute can be used for preparation of mats, the preparation of carpets, the preparation of any bags, and preparation of even ropes, long ropes.
Ropes you have seen for stitching, they'll use, right? Groundnut bags for stitching, that sutli, we call it as sutli, no?
Yes,
that is for jute.
So there are many uses for jute. So this jute is maximum cultivation by the West Bengal state.
So in India, see,
maximum jute mills are established in West Bengal state. Why? Because of the same facility, what I said, what we discussed about cotton. Because of the port facilities, because of the mild climate, because of the network of transportation, because of the cheap availability of labor. Because West Bengal is a cheap labor, population is more.
Heavy density population. So you will get cheap labor. Okay.
And most important port business. So production immediately we can easily we can transform to the port, yes.
We can export to the even other nations.
Okay, so that's why most of the jute mills established along the Hooghly Basin, yes, Hooghly Basin. Where is Hooghly Basin? Calcutta. Okay, not Hooghly, Hooghly. H-U-G-L-I, Hooghly. Hooghly River. Hooghly Basin, which is in Calcutta. It is constructed by Britishers.
Bold. Even now it looks like a new bridge. Hooghly Basin.
Okay. So, along this basin, action is established. So, commercial crop best example is cotton and the jute. This was very important for our map pointing.
So, Maharashtra is the leading producer of cotton. Whereas West Bengal is the leading production of jute.
Clear? Now coming to the two best examples for plantation crops. Two best examples plantation crops. When you talk about plantation crops, there are many plantation crops comes on all type of fruits
items, apple, guava, oranges, banana, grapes, everything comes
plantation crops, right?
So better, you know, in the syllabus they consider all vegetables also a plantation crops, but we can take, especially they have mentioned best examples, tea and coffee.
But the tea and coffee, will be cultivated in the hilly region,
in the hilly slopes of India. Therefore, these examples for the plantation crops in Australia, tea as well as coffee, are the best example for plantation crops.
These crops also we call it as beverage crops. These crops are called as a beverage. We need beverage crops. Mention two best examples of beverage crops. So one is tea and second is coffee. Right? You may ask, yes, tea produces states in India. Tea produces plus one Assam.
Assam is one of the five examples for tea plantations. Coffee
is southern region of Karnataka, that is Baba Budan Hills.
Baba Budan Hills are the most familiar, well-known place for cultivation of coffee plants. Initially, children, you know, these coffee plants were not started from India. We started these coffee plantation seeds which we have bought from Brazil.
64 or from there we bought this and started cultivation of southern region, that is first Karnataka. So Karnataka is the leading state of production of coffee, right? So tea produced state you can write down Assam, and coffee you can write down Karnataka, in Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh. So entire southern region along with the Nilgiri mountains, we call it as the Blue Mountains. But I heard about Blue Mountains, we call it as a Nilgiri mountain, Nilgiri hills.
Normally we call it as a Udakamandal. So Udakamandal, it includes all this Karnataka, Tamil Nadu and Andhra Pradesh.
Karnataka, Tamil Nadu and Andhra Pradesh. This is the region where we cultivate this both tea as well as coffee.
Clear, children? So these are things which you have to remember. So these all things, how you are going to remember? You have to memorize, you have to drill, you have to ask yourself questions. Name two plantation crops, name two commercial crops, name two kharif crops, name two rabi crops, name two commercial crops. Whatever crops, entire cropping system can be classified how many types? We have been cultivating. The cropping system can be classified into three types according to the climatic conditions. That is, one is heavy, second is rabi, and third one is commercial crops. That already previous class we have discussed. When you take about kharif crops, second is rabi crops, third one is commercial crops. When are we are going to cultivate these crops? And those all the crops, you may ask examples. Fill in the blanks. Name two best examples of cereal crops. Or which is the most important, dash is the most important staple food crop of India. Rice. Dash is the most important rabi crop of India. Wheat. Okay. Dash is the best example of fiber crops. Have you heard about fiber? Fiber crops, yes. There are four important fiber crops. Four can give you the best examples. Cotton, jute, silk and yarn. There are four examples for fiber crops. Cotton, jute, silk and one more yarn. Y-O-R-N. Yarn. They are the four best examples for fiber crops.
You know, short answers you may ask this. All questions
especially for the this topic agriculture.
We have 3 mark question, one is 5 mark question, rest is MCQ also is there and fill in the blanks also is there. So these all these type of questions will be asked for fill in the blanks as well as MCQ.
So therefore you have to be very very careful, and it's very easy. Only thing is you have to recollect and you have to be update, keep on, you have to refer commercial crops, food crops, kharif crops, rabi crops, plantation crops, examples, where they cultivated, which state is leading food production. If you keep on revising, it is easy to remember and be able to write and score the good marks.
And this year you are lucky people, one lucky, because earlier we just give 5 mark percent. Now what they are doing is, paragraph is giving like in your English. Paragraph is giving, down they are asking questions. It is easy for you. Entire paragraph will be there, answer will be in the paragraph, and see, read the question and find the answer from the paragraph and write down.
Easily you will get marks. English, even you find the grammatical mistakes, and so in social studies there is no problem. Everything is clear. Whatever is there in paragraph, copy them. Easily you will get. Just we want only social studies will not see the spellings. We want only content.
So easy to write 5 mark questions. There are two 5 mark questions. One is from economics, one is from geography. Two. Similarly, one is from history, one is from political science.
So 4 questions, 4, 5 marks, 20 marks you will get very easily because of COVID.
Because of COVID, this new model paper has prepared by the board this year. Earlier this paragraph questions, the below asking 5 mark model, directly they used to ask question, 5 mark question. So this year, their intention is to score good marks by reading the paragraph, because everything is available in the paper, see and write.
Because you were away from the classes due to COVID, that's why they are encouraging children. So they are encouraging children not to face any problem.
So they are giving opportunity, available, everything, see and write, so that you get good marks. Right?
Clear, children?
So this is the another thing.